Now, Halloween is officially over for some trick-or-treaters. It's like 8:30 of where I live, and there's different times in the rest of the country, of America, and other parts of the world as well. So, yeah. So, that means where I live, Halloween is officially over for trick-or-treating, but you gotta wait till next year to get that delicious candy and all those scares. So, yeah. That's all I gotta say for this video. Peace out. Have a good Halloween night.